name is Linda Furlott, and I am a member of Ottawa Acorn. I am a person who is blind from birth. I have gone through tremendous effort to acquire an education to achieve my goal of an employee, of a job, despite having to jump through flaming hoops to do this. I have been largely unsuccessful in my many attempts due to the simple fact that I am blind and no one is forced to hire me, no matter how hard the government policies pretend to encourage employees to do so. How else can I live through no fault of my own, but needing to depend on ODSP, which is a punitive system that treats people with overwhelming disabilities as criminals from the very beginning of the process and forces me to try to survive under unacceptable poverty and misery. I have absolutely no legal protection compared to other Canadians and therefore very little control over my own life. I need the same level of dignity and respect from policymakers that other Canadians enjoy. At this moment, we are far from getting the same treatment offered to normal Canadians of every other stripe. We are currently being discriminated against and punished for being burdens on Canadian taxpayers. We also pay our taxes, but are legally considered as lesser beings within the law. This needs to end now. We must be recognized as full human beings under the law and be allowed the same quality of life as other Canadian citizens.